Hi there. In this question, we are working with particles that have one blue sphere.